How to connect ATAS to Bybit exchange. Step number one, you need to download the ATAS platform and also open account on exchange. After, you go to exchange website, and here you have this guy, and here below there would be this API. Just open API key menu, and here would be your API. As you can see here, I have quite a lot of API keys created because I connected ATAS to my office computer, to my home computer, and let's do it together with you. Here will be a button, create new key, just press it, and use this higher one, system generated. Good. At this moment, you have this menu in front of your eyes. What here you need to do? First, everything depends what you would like to do. If you would like to take trades through ATAS, highly recommend you to do API transactions. Here, use write ATAS to trade. You can write any name, it's not a big deal. The next one, API key permission. Read only is good for statistic services where like you just need the data. If you would like to take trades, of course you need to read and write. The next one, you can see here, no API restriction or only with IPS permission. It is your IP address, and if you have stable IP address at your home, highly recommend you to use only with this one. Maybe if you are traveling, something like that, you will need every time to add such IP addresses, and sometimes it's like it's buffering. That's why here I use only this one with only IP address. And how you can find your IP, you can my IP address, just Google this stuff. At this moment you have next websites. Let's open this first website from Google. You can see at this moment it shows my direction where I am at this moment, my city, Lviv, Ukraine, and here my IP address. I add it here. The next one, add this one, standard account, contract, spot. Some of you might have a unified margin account. Honestly, that's really bad. Highly recommend you to use standard account because quite a lot of people got liquidated by using unified account. Highly recommend you, if you have, use only standard account. After that, submit. At this moment, you can see Bybit sent to me approval. I need to approve that I create API key. I receive a card that I need to press in. Voila, at this moment, I have created API key on Bybit exchange. Congrats, push like, we did it together. At this moment, after this, we go to ATAS platform. And at this moment, we have a goal to connect ATAS to Bybit. My friend, I think you can see how ATAS is beautiful. If you want to take maximum from ATAS, you need a special templates with powerful indicators and good settings. You can download my templates below in description to this video. You can get link. It will be 100 free for you. Also, I will give you a special bonus PDF with my trading strategies that I use to trade futures market with understanding where to buy, where to sell. Link will be in description. At this moment, you have opened, you go to home. Here would be connections. At this moment, in front of your eyes, you have my connections. You press add, choose Bybit exchange. It must become blue and press next. At this moment, you have this menu. What we need to do, I think you understand that this API key, we copy it, copy here. And the next one, API secret, we also copy here. Remember one important stuff, not to close this until you copied API secret. Why? Because soon when you push understood or you refresh a page, API secret would disappear and you will have only API key. As you can see, API secret disappear and you will never see it again. That's why save it or do not close that page until you add it. And here what you have additional settings, connection name, for example, video, portfolio name. This one I don't change. I use same as normal settings. Leverage limit. If you would like to take trades from ATAS, I recommend you to set biggest leverage as possible because leverage, you don't want to eat. I set 20 and cross. You can just simply repeat after me. The next one, dome depth. I recommend you to add maximum 500 for derivatives only and for finish. And at this moment, let's connect. Here also you have this auto connect. If you add this stuff, it means that in the future, when you open a platform, it automatically will connect to this exchange. You can see this video automatically. After that, you need to open instruments with this connection. For example, like this one. Up to understand that you really connected, this DOM, this depth of market must become active And you can see that it become quite active at this moment. That means it is you did a really right connection. My friend, congrats, you just connected. And remember that you need to know how to use it. At this moment, I prepared for you video lessons with how I use ATAS trading platform, especially with footprint chart clusters and with volume profile. I think it is two of the most powerful tools that you need to take really powerful trades. Watch those lessons to boost your trading results. Bye.